hardest thing is when you're out there in the air to think about nothing anymore. And this is what makes it special. Free solo climbing is feeling, it's a different state of mind, state of focus, state of flow. I think nowadays the hardest is to simplify your life, to slow down and enjoy the moment, to be there and have fun what you're doing. Slack landing is my meditation. When I walk in the air, I feel a lot of freedom. Gonna be out there in there, and you see this vulture flying next by you, and he's like doing this every day. It's normal for him. Why shouldn't it be for you?